Monsieur Rom?
Opa. We found it.
Captain Moule?
Form your lines.
Maxim's ready, sir!
Steady. Wait.
Fire!
Chief Mbonga, I presume?
How do you know my name?
You're the man I came to see.
These are what you came for. What would you do for them?
Whatever's necessary.
There is one thing
a desire above all else. Bring it to me. Bring him to me. And you shall have your diamonds.
All I need is a name.
Highness, King Leopold of Belgium, has extended an invitation to Lord Greystoke to take a royal tour of the Congo Free State, to visit the schools and churches he's built, to acknowledge the success of his anti-slavery initiatives, and to open trade discussions. Lord Greystoke, let me explain the Africa situation. King Leopold controls the Congo. He's defaulting on his loans and needs a business partner to fill the gap. Your invitation is a perfect opportunity for Her Majesty's government to get involved. Consider the jobs we would create for the poor natives of the Congo.
And I thought the Civil War was long.
Dr. Williams, you are a guest here.
Prime Minister, if you're not going to say it, allow me. You are Tarzan. Lord of the Apes, King of the Jungle. Me, Tarzan, you, Jane. Tarzan, Tarzan. King Leopold's inviting you because you're a celebrity. He wants to show you the schools and churches he built. You ooh and ah in front of the newspapers, and he's validated by Africa's favorite son. England pays his debts. We make money. Ham sandwich. Easy. So, Your Majesties, can we get this show on the road?
No.
For heaven's sake, why not?
Well, I've already seen Africa. And it's hot.
Excuse me, did you say hot?
Please send my apologies to His Serene Highness. And my name isn't Tarzan. It's John Clayton III, son of John and Lady Alice Clayton. 5th Earl of Greystoke, member of the House of Lords.
Mr. Clayton! Lord Clayton! My apologies, George Washington Williams, diplomatic envoy for the United States. I was sent by President Harrison.
To do what?
Join up with the Queen's emissary. You know, America was the first country to recognize King Leopold's claim on Congo.
You don't want to lose your place at the trough.
Look, I need your invitation to get in. I'm afraid my intentions aren't exactly what I expressed to your government or mine.
And what exactly do you want, Dr. Williams?